Hey guys, back with Mascox in this channel. Check out Shadow Blaze. Yeah, sorry about my throat. I'll try not to like not talk too much. So I'll put like this up to like 25% because I won't be talking. I'm gonna do some mini games. I have no friends online right now. Yeah, I know, right? Because it's Minecraft and doing mini games Thursday. Yesterday I was meant to do Overwatch. I did. I uploaded it, but it didn't work. So I just uploaded it again this morning. So that will be coming out hopefully today. There's something wrong with that. Second thing. Shadow Boys is coming tomorrow because I'm recording this on Thursday if it works or not. She's coming on Friday, is what I'm saying. I'll say that. She's coming Friday, so that'll be good. We'll do our creative series. I'm gonna do like a battle or one or two battles, and then I'm gonna do a tumble. Hopefully Shadow Boys is watching this video, because out of all my videos, this is the one she most likely watch. So, it might sound a bit weird, but when you come over to mine, can you teach me how to do like the thumbnails and stuff, because your thumbnails and the trailer and stuff like that, it looks really cool. So yeah, I know how you do like the music and stuff, that's that app in it, but the thumbnails and stuff, they look really cool, and I don't know how you do it, so if you're watching this, please can you help me with that. And I'm not going to talk anymore because my throat hurts, so yeah, I'll see you guys in a bit, I guess. No, it won't let me in the chest. There we go. Everywhere I go, there's someone else. Oh my god. I'm so bad right now. Oh my god. I haven't played this game in a long time, so I'm quite noobish. Well, honestly, a long time. It's like a couple of weeks, but yeah, I'm not going to talk anymore because, like I said, my throat hurts. So, yeah. Hello. Should I try and shoot them? Team with me, please. Yeah, I do need more stuff, so a team would be quite cool. I don't know if you can hear me very well because of the music, but yeah. I want to kind of shoot him, but like 5 arrows probably won't kill him. Maybe the other guy, because he didn't have much but left. Oh no. Crap. That's the guy who I said I'm gonna try and kill as well. Yeah. This guy will probably win. surely this guy's not gonna win. If he wins, I'll be amazed. Oh wow, he's starving to death. He's actually starving to death while he's dead. Unless there's food in that chest. Oh yeah, it was, I think. Hello. Oh, Callum invited me to a party.
Hi.
Yeah, so we're to a party with Callum and Dane and them. So you guys know, not really going to be talking because I have like a sore throat, but I am recording. Some Minecraft for you.
Hi, bro. Hi.
Oh, Daniel. Oh, sorry, I didn't know you were giving me invites yesterday because my notifications. So, hi. Yeah. Who is this wall guy?
Yeah, but it's Thursday, so it's like day tomorrow.
And Thursday, and Callum, when should we do the nightfall?
What?
Nightfall, we haven't done it.
Oh yeah. Why don't you do it now?
We're underway in that time.
We will.
About 10 minutes
before
you get to get ready. 10 minutes
then.
Recording
Destiny tomorrow, so it's tomorrow.
Is it Minecraft Thursday?
Yeah. Yeah, because my channel is a bit muddled up, if you know what I mean, so I've kind of done like a thing. So I'm doing Destiny on Monday, Terraria Tuesday, Overwatch Wednesday, Minecraft Thursday. Cool. And Destiny again on Friday. I have like 43 or something. I've went down.
I'm on 38. Does anyone
want to
come on Destiny?
No. The minigames. I'll be on tomorrow though. I'll be on like a lot tomorrow.
Will you be on tonight?
Probably, yeah. Because once I've done my video, I can go on whatever game I want. But I'll probably be on Destiny tonight. Depends, because I've got this stats booster thing after school. Because my mum's
the fourth. We're upstairs for an hour.
Yeah.
I think everyone in the class has. Yeah.
My mum was to force me to do it, but to be honest, I wanted to do it anyway because I want to get good grades. I know it doesn't really matter, it just depends on what group you're in, so it doesn't matter too much, but I don't know. I kind of want to get there, but on my tracker thing, like progress, it said that I got everything green and maths purple, so technically I'm where I should be. I'm at the standards. But yeah, I just want to kind of get.
I think I'm not standard as well.
Yeah, I just want to get like the best I can. So
I just need to work on my English.
Yeah, that's why I'm going, because I just want to get the best grade, the best like score. But I'm sure I'll be quite good though, because they said it would be fun and stuff. Even though it's school, so it's not really amazing, but it'll be that bad. What? You know the SATs thing tonight. Yeah, at least now I know some friends are going to be there. Hello. you. Thank you for the bow. Thank you. Appreciate it. Oh no. Hi.
Hi, Lewis. Do you want to do trophies?
Rin is so quiet, like, how do I hear
I didn't have any like close range weapons, so I can't really kill them. Alright, but all these guys are in a party, and I was just like the guy they were gonna try and trick, I guess.
Dan, you wanna go in Destiny?
Okay.
Okay. I got the stranger's rifle.
Cool. You remember Pidgey when he said this? Destiny had bad graphics.
I don't know what he's saying.
I don't know actually what he's saying. It's the populist game.
Literally. Destiny came out in 2014. The graphics were amazing.
Should we do the cup?
FIFA was meant to be better. Like, FIFA was meant to be better graphics, and they don't even have better graphics.
FIFA's got amazing graphics, what are you on about?
Not more on Destiny.
Yeah.
Right, guys, so I'm gonna do a tumble now. And then I'll.
Oh, let me start the application.
In fact, no, what am I doing? I don't want to create one.
Shove it back in.
Oh. Yeah, so Shadowblade, if you're watching this, then when you come tomorrow, please come. Are we doing our series?
It won't let me start Destiny. What's wrong?
Oh, wow.
What?
It won't let me start the application.
What?
What
are you talking
say?
To me? Yeah. I always do different videos. I do just Terraria, Minecraft, and
no, I'm on the part like stuff, but not
videos.
Like,
you
what,
he's
if
not
I want, I'm not allowed to show my face, so I can't do like vlogs and stuff. But I probably wouldn't anyway.
I don't know. In, like, 2 days.
He's not gonna open like toy.
I probably wouldn't because
it would be boring.
My channel's a gaming channel, so why would. Oh wow.
Okay, your channel is a 5-minute view channel.
Yeah, okay, your channel's just crap anyway. Is it really?
No, it's not. You might be better than mine, but I never post a video. And that has been pretty good. 10 subscribers for your first video. Pretty good. They're not all my friends though. I don't even know some of these people.
I bet you subscribed on your PS4, your tablet, your phone,
yeah,
and
exactly.
Your mum's phone, your dad's phone.
Wow.
To yourself.
Why would I use theirs?
That seriously looks like he's flying. Is this guy hacking us? I'm pretty sure he's crouched. Yeah, he's crouched.
It won't let me subscribe to myself for some reason. Anyway.
Wait, is this all you doing? Party as an adult stuff.
Yeah, pretty much.
Who's that? Not Michael. There we go, who's that?
Who's that?
Is that the Wallace guy?
Yeah, we all do this in the pie because of Oggy. Yeah.
But what's he done?
Everything.
Been a douchebag.
Wall of
2003. You should have not said that, this to Daniel's channel.
That Wally guy left. You said your channel is better than mine, so you can't say anything, because your channel's crap.
Anyway, Daniel.
Yeah?
You couldn't do something to Augie's idea, but you're probably not.
Like,
I know you're not allowed to show your face, but...
I pretty much don't have any subscribers compared to big YouTubers. I neither does pretty much anyone here. So, it's like, even if, let's say, Oggy had 50 and I had 20, my channel could still be way better than his, if you know what I mean? Even though I don't.
Yeah, because, like, the view is cut.
And stuff like that.
You need tons of views as well.
Maybe he's just had it for longer. Oggy has actually had it for a year, longer than a year, and I've only had it for, like, 5 months, and I have more subscribers than him. So even if he had subscribers, really, it wouldn't be that much of a difference.
Look at your first video. It should be 6.
I'm gonna do one more tumble, guys, and then I'll be ending.
Last year, I'm not gonna see it. Like, the first time you went when I asked you for the PlayStation, like, your name, you said it's not my PlayStation, it was your dad's.
No,
that
I said the name isn't my name, it's my dad's, because my dad set it up.
Oh, okay, that's not right.
Yeah. Oh.
Nothing wrong with that.
Yeah. Yeah, because I didn't set up, otherwise it would have been... It probably wouldn't have been Master Coxy. I might change it, but... It wouldn't have been Master Coxy anyway. It'd probably just be like...
You can't change. You can actually. You need this PlayStation app.
No, you don't. You need... You can just change it on the settings, but... You need email address and stuff, and I don't know if my dad will
No, he would probably rage.
Yeah, because sometimes when he does it, you have to put password in, and it always every time I ask him to do it, like when I asked him to do it, so my videos could be longer, it just changed his password, and it wouldn't work. So
I've had like literally 30 email addresses, like 30 passwords.
So every time he does it, he's like, his password changes. So he just rages, because every time he does it, his password changes.
Yeah, just like me.
Oh.
Literally, just rages all the time. It should make you lose your email address and your password over and over and over and over again.
Oh, no. I don't know why I tried that.
Oh, yeah, you have one. I was gonna ask you, did you have the EA server, but you do.
Yeah, of course.
I can remember. Some people don't.
That guy's down. No, it's just people. Wait, where's he gone? Wait, what? Did I
remember when I wrecked you?
Oh, yeah.
You remember that guy who killed me when I killed him back?
Yeah.
Good times. Like, then I just went against everybody. Remember when I got rejected twice?
Yeah.
Like 3 times. I tried to get with that another guy, then he went with Daniel. When I was trying to go to a girl,
and
like,
I teamed up with this guy, and they all
I was trying
like,
to this...
rejected him. It was so funny.
I was trying to team with a girl, but like literally, she just didn't want to team up with me. Rejected.
Wait, who's the... Wow. Oh my god. One on one, so I just can't do it.
Okay.
No! I don't like... Like I said, I haven't played this for a while, so I'm doing okay. I mean, I did just win a round. Or something happened. I was at least second, but I didn't die, so I must have been. I must have. Ow. Oh. Okay. That's the guy that killed me. Wait, it only goes two. I only saw two. Alright. Did I just seriously just walk into that? Who's gonna fall? No, die. Oh no. Yep, I definitely sure was that. Sounds really weird. Oh well, I did not see them. Ow. Hurt so much. Yeah, so Destiny tomorrow, I'll probably show you where Zillary is and that kind of thing. And do that video. Like, Shadowbringers is just coming, but I think, yeah, we'll actually upload like after Shadowbringers to you because it takes a while to upload. It takes like 3 hours or something in total. So I think Shadowbringers will be here. Well, she probably will be here before that video comes out, and we'll do our Bravecon series. Yeah, I know there's someone here, but I don't know who it is, so I'm just running right there. How come he just not die? How come I might be the only one to die in there? So good at this bit. But yeah, if you want to see loads and loads of Minecraft and that's like all you want to see, if all you want to see is pretty much Minecraft, then, oh my god, then just check out Shadowbringers, I guess, because to be honest, like, not all, she just do some other stuff like Geometry Dash and she did some Halo and stuff like that. But if you want to see mostly Minecraft, then Shadowbringers is probably the right place for you guys. Even though I do Minecraft, definitely go drop a like and stuff like that on Shadowbringers stuff. And yeah. Like 3 times now in a row, and I literally jump straight into a hole. Oh well, who's going to win? Bottom floor or first floor? We will see. I'm just gonna like check around the map. Oh, what is it? Oh, that guy won. Jay, be quiet. Yes, they are pajamas. Whatever. Yeah, so I'm going to be ending the video here, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Check out Shadowbringers if you like Minecraft, I guess. If you don't, then I don't think it'd be a great idea, but go and check her out. Anyway, and yeah, see you guys. Oh, wait, before I do that, check out Callum Fell as well, and Firelords123. Firelords123 is Dane, and Callum Fell is obviously Callum. So yeah, see you guys later.